The split squat and curl is an excellent full body exercise. Begin holding your T-Grip MAXX bar with a hammer grip facing the anchor point of the bands. Step 1 foot back in a large step, 3 to 4 feet, depending on the length of your legs. Lower your body down until your back knee nearly touches the floor. Stand back up, then curl your hands towards your forehead and extend your arms back out. Repeat the exercise.